Hey everyone, it's Fever here. In this video, I'll show you what's new with the latest DLSS just released in version 310.3.0. This new kit is part of Streamline 2.8 and, as stated in the programming guide, it improves VRAM usage when the transformer model is enabled. Don't forget to subscribe, it really helps this channel, leave a like, and I won't take up any more of your time. Just let's get into the video.